Namaskar. Majha naav Navya ahe. Me Maharashtra ji. And I'll be talking about one of the famous freedom fighters from Maharashtra, Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Bal Gangadhar Tilak is one of the prime architects of modern India. He was born in 1856 in Ratnagiri, Maharashtra. He is known for his famous quotation, "Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have it." He was one of the strongest advocates of self-rule. He was one of the few people who belonged to a middle-class family but received higher education. But he was the biggest critic of the education system that the British provided for Indians. For solving that, he established an educational institution which talked about the glorious past of Indians. He also published two newspapers, Maharatta and Kesari, which talked about nationality and imbibed a sense of belongingness to this country. He also talked about women empowerment. He joined Indian National Congress in 1890 and formed an extremist wing with Bipin Chandra Pal and also Lala Lajpat Rai. They together came to be known as Lal Bal Pal. And they are very famous even today. Their bravery is talked about even today. The social reforms that he worked for was huge. His demise was seen in India in 1920, but his contributions to the freedom struggle will forever be talked about by the generations to come.